Straight to biz, eh, Mano? All right, all right, all right.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
We're just Minas Holmes. Shit. They expecting a whole Militech platoon?
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
MT0D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planet.
Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Got lighten up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Eskeeve. Yours is baby powder.
Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dorse and adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing it mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl!
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck them. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours is yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! fully integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls, dangling from ceilings.
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Huh. Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a flathead.
Ha! Of course not. Militech controllers auto-link to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Got improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
It'll have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck brick, then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. All right. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax.
I'm talking to you!
Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Maybe he ain't dead?
No, he's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now? Cred's on this.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! They're breaking in! Hero! My Flathead!
Cut off. Grab the gear. Bot control side. Quick.
We out of here.
Said, bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Well, let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Ay, when it failed, it's meat. Ah, I could taste it.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
Oh, good. It's moving. Let's go.
Thank you.
Like we might have saved your skin.
Think we'd do a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down. I'll get you. I kind of plugged me at a bad time.
You know who you're messing with?
Sure you'll manage all right?
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating it.
Get it!